This is Carrie Seller with MMA UK in the Girls Corner and Existence Plus magazine, and I am here speaking with Valerie Loureda. How are you?
I'm good, and you? I'm happy to see you.
I'm happy to see you.
Yes, we spoke last time, and I remember your face, and I'm really excited to be talking to you.
I am excited to be speaking to you. Now, you had a huge win at your last performance for Bellator, and that was up in Connecticut. Now, you have a huge fight coming Friday night, Bellator 222 at Madison Square Garden. How does that feel to be fighting on such a big card?
You know, they threw me my first fight main event, and in some way I feel like it prepared me for this event because they keep throwing things at me and it's a lot of pressure, but you know I could handle it, and hopefully I could rise above the occasion and just go out there and perform and do my best.
You are an amazing athlete. You're an amazing woman. We've spoke before about, you know, the platform of being an empowered woman and empowering other people. Is that something that you're going to take your platform and run with after this?
Yes, well, I got into martial arts with my father, but really I went into MMA because I wanted a platform that I could use to influence the world, and I know I'm going to be the best in my division one day, and hopefully after I accomplish that dream, I want to share my experience and my passions and the way I am and what got me here and share it with the world and influence other women.
You have an incredible work ethic. What makes you be able to, or what drives you to be able to work at the level that you do and fight at the level you do?
You know, I'm in love with what I do. I've done it every day since I was a baby, and I've never stopped. And really, I've always felt this feeling calling me to be someone big, something very influential. And really, that's always pulled me. I've never stopped.
That is amazing. And at a very young age, too. So that's a beautiful, beautiful thing. And again, you had a huge fight your last fight. And I know this is going to be a great turnout for you again. What can everybody expect out of you on fight night?
The best, you know. I train for perfection, and I'm going to go out there and give perfection and give an amazing performance because I want the fans to love it. I want my fans to love it. But more importantly, I want to show them that I have the heart and I do have the ability to be an MMA fighter.
Absolutely. And what advice do you have for any young women coming up in the sport that might be a little disheartened about, you know, the media and everything like that?
You know, don't listen to the men. Don't listen to them because they're going to try to change you or tell you, oh, you're just playing around. You're not good for the gym. Or, you know, just be strong in yourself. Be strong in your feelings and your belief in yourself, and go out there, spar with the guys, you know, train hard. Don't listen to coaches. Focus on yourself and give it your best. And remember that, you know, you're a woman, but that has nothing to do. We're women in martial arts, and we're better and more entertaining than the men.
Absolutely. And where can everybody find you on social media?
My Instagram, Valerie, my Twitter, Valerie, my Facebook, and my Snapchat, everything.
I will be tagging you in everything, and thank you so much for taking the time to speaking with me, and it's going to be great to see you fight night. Thank you.